Second day here. Got four empty wagons, and beans were 11.7 last night on the load I took in, so we'll probably get fired up and try and grab some moisture here early so we're not losing bushels to dryness. So got the windows cleaned up a little bit here. See what we can do. These will be easy. There we
from me just went at 11.8, so plenty dry.
Wetter cycle.
Okay, so we got these two wagons filled up. Was planning on getting them hauled in last night and everything, but tractor decided it wanted to die. So got to figure that out this morning. This wagon's full too. So now I got to haul this big wagon in with a pickup, which is not ideal. And then yesterday, combine's parked over here still. It decided it wasn't gonna come out of second gear, which was fine for a while. I just stayed in second. But then towards the end of the evening, it started randomly losing RPM and just kind of bogging down, which before that it had been really consistent in running through, holding 2500 RPM the whole time. So gotta look into that. Hope it's something as simple as a fuel filter, but we'll see about that. So definitely got a project list for this morning.
I hope that's the issue right there. Look at this thing. That looks dirty. Yep. Okay. I think that would probably cause some... If that isn't the issue that's causing me low power, it's still something I need to clean up anyways. Wow. Okay. Let's clean that up.
Tractor ran out of fuel yesterday, had to get it primed and rocking and rolling again. I think I got the combine figured out. Got it reconnected to the gears. I can actually change gears, and now we're just gonna try and fill her up. Cleaned out the screen below the pre-screener. See if that's enough. But yeah, we're gonna fill up. Running all right again. Just got one more pass the opposite direction in this section, and then we got some stuff down there that I've been holding off on taking because of how wet it is, but we're about to that point. Would like to get some weed in, so I guess the earlier the better, getting some weed in, but it all depends on what happens. I'm not gonna do anything ridiculous with beans just to get weed in, but things are looking pretty good. After this, we just got 8 or 9 acres of beans for myself, and then we'll maybe cut a few patches for a buddy of mine, beans, and then be switching to corn.